Hi, do you want to show any hidden files and folders on your Windows 10 device? Then you are in the right place. Yes guys, I'm going to show you two ways to find the hidden files. Okay, let's see the first way. You will find, open the folder, do you want to see the hidden files? And then find the view tab. Click on that and select hidden items. If you check that, you will find the hidden files will be shown. Now you can use the folder or file as you required. Second way. Open the file explorer and you will find file option. Click on that and select change folder and search options. Then you will find view tab. Click on that and select show hidden files under hidden files and folders option. Check that and apply and say OK. Now you can see the hidden files on any folders. That's it friends. This is how we can easily show the hidden files on your Windows 10 device. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. I will meet you in the next exciting video. Till then, bye bye.